Peace, peace, peace. What's up, y'all? I'm gonna tell you something real quick. You know I do 2-minute drills. I'm Chocolat Monroe, and this is special. There's nothing wrong having beautiful vibes. There's nothing wrong having beautiful vibes around you 24/7, keeping positivity around you. There's nothing wrong with that. What is wrong when you don't react? Your reaction to our people. Now, I know some of you like, well, we deal with that all the time and we always got to deal with that. But it's not about that. We have to clean up this mess. Listen to me now. Listen to me. I deal with adversities every day. Trust me. I deal with adversity every day. It is life. It's part of life. Yin and yang, negative and positive, the electrons, neutrons, protons, if y'all know what I mean, 666. You understand? We deal with these things on a regular daily basis, but you can't just sit here and go, oh, it's too many, the frequency is too negative. Listen, you're not going to escape that. You can try your best to stay away as much as possible from negative vibes and frequencies. What happens when it sits on your lap and you got to deal with that? You're going to want people to have sympathy for you. You're going to want people to hold you down, to make sure that you're good and you're not losing your mind if any of this stuff comes on your lap. There's nothing wrong to want to be positive at all times. I wish there was a possibility for me, but I got to deal with adversities every day. And the way I look at adversity, I reverse it. I reverse adversity and I use it to my strength and my positivity and my frequency. That's what I do. When you get over emotional, internally, as well is outwardly, then you won't be able to see and hear clearly. So I'm just saying this, brothers and sisters, stay the course. We gotta help our brothers and sisters out there. Peace. I'm Chocolat Monroe.